ever play this game, it's with Bonds.
I think it's time to remove Crow's ears. He knows too much.
Oh!
All right, then 3, 2...
Hey, we're not even in a loading screen yet! Listen here, you. I know you muted me because I can't... You deafened me because I can't hear anybody. Wait, shouldn't I be able to... No, they can't hear me. No, they can't hear me. Man, English is hard. Ugh. Okay. Well, this one's kind of favorable. Come here, Curry. You did come over, you cheeky! Tree! I am a tree. Tree, tree, tree. For me. Wait here. No, not to the rock. Oh, they sabotage the hook. It's fine. Here you go. Non-specialized hook. Buddy, I didn't even know you were there. Hell Hatchet. I'm gonna go hit that Jenny. Oh, I guess I already did. The chat. Hey, Curry. What are you doing here? I heard. Okay, well, I was gonna... Okay. Come here, Curry. Was on this hook once. I call. Ooh, you! You are cheeky! I like you! Hi, Curry. Hotel Le Hatchet is very popular. Come on, let me go show you to your room. Enjoy your stay. Too easy on me now. Here you go. Not as good as Hotel Le Hatchet, but the afterlife will take care of you. Now, who unbooked from Hotel Le Hatchet? Did I scare you, Curry? Dang it. Missed my window of opportunity. Dumb. Hi! Oh, Dwight. Why did you unbook from a Hotel Le Hatchet? I have a lot on my palate right now, as you can obviously see. Come here. I'll show you to a new room. Let's see. Down here should be nice. Right here. There you go, Dwight. Have fun. Oh man, that actually looked like Curry from afar. Wait, have you seen somebody? I don't mean to camp you like this, I just... No, they're over here. Okay, you know what, Dwight? I'm gonna give you some room. I know they're over here. Go ahead. Be free. Hello. I only saw you for a second. There you are. Hi! I heard you unbooked too. Let's get you a new room. This one seems to be unoccupied. Have fun. Oh, nope, looks like you get the expensive suite in the underworld. Ah, such a lovely place that is. Have fun! Looks like we get to go back to Hotel de la Hatchet. I know this is like your favorite hook. Here you go. Okay, let's go ahead and grab this. We're just gonna go ahead and regress this one. Who's the naughty naughty? Naughty naughty. Is Whispers telling me about you? I don't know. But they tell me things. Things you can't even comprehend. No. No, they... Someone was here. And now they're over here. Where are you, Dwight? I thought I saw Dwight. telling me about you? I don't know. Hi, Dwight. How you doing? Hey. You know, we're buddies, right? You know what, buddy? You done good. You done good. I'm merciful, but not today. Hi. Have fun in hack. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Bye now. Bye. Bye. Bye now.
This is fourth.
Wait till you see my book. Jim.
That was stupid.
Barbecue hex ruin. Undying.
Oh, undying.
There, do you feel happy now?
I feel better.
I'm three of the four.
Alright. And
I just want to put out there, I managed to avoid you almost the entire time.
Honestly, I was debating whether or not to give you hatch.
So, Crow, there was a locker right next to one of the hooks that you put Seb on. I was in it. And that was when I immediately took him off the hook. Like, we'll be right back.